single origin comes back to that proud little farmer who wants to give you something really special, and you've come away from that commercial industrial environment, and now we've come to chain of origin and people are waking up.
In reality, the landscape of coffee is driven by big companies. Coffee is the second biggest trader commodity after oil.
We buy the most green coffee beans in the world, and we're the biggest roasters of coffee in the world as well.
We've seen a growing trend of consumers wanting variety, new flavours.
Consumers want to know more in terms of where their products are coming from. The challenge for us is we can go one level into the supply chain and talk to our brokers or our buyers. But it's very, very hard to see multiple layers in because it takes a long time for this information to become available. And that's where we're interested in the potential of blockchain. The whole premise is understanding where the product is coming and where the product is going. There's batch numbers, material numbers. That's all stored in closed databases. It's not publicly accessible information. But when we look at Amazon managed blockchain, when the roasting partner buys coffee from that micro plantation, one partner verifies the other partner's transaction. There's a lot of mathematics that goes into the encryption model so people can't cheat it. Today you can't say you've made 200 kilos and tomorrow you go back and change it to be 300. We would know which batch the packaging came from, which batch the coffee came from. You can trace it all the way through.
Whereas in the past we might source beans from a particular area or region. Now we can go all the way down to a specific farm. We could even pinpoint to an actual section within that farm.
We have a one-on-one relationship with that farmer, with that roasting facility, and because it's publicly accessible, it also means that there's a greater level of accountability to everybody in the supply chain.
As soon as I get any order, I'll open up one of those bags and it'll be fresher than anyone else has in stock.
Whether it's how do we ensure freshness, whether it's making sure that the packaging that's being used is better for the planet, it means that the value is going back to the farmers and the partners that we're working with. The dream is that this sets the benchmark of industry best practice in terms of understanding everything within the supply chain all the way through to the consumer.
Being able to tell that story of where their coffee's coming from, we feel a part of that journey. From the fields of a farm, all the way to the cup that they're drinking.
And when you try the coffee, you'll notice the difference.